So hello everyone. For today, I'll be going to show you on how to proper way of updating the latest version of OS. So we have to search the settings. And click the Windows update. So as you can see here, there's a lot that it needs to be update. Alright, and click the download and install all. So that's all.